World Cup final in gymnastics. We have three of the disciplines, men's artistic, women's artistic, and rhythmic. And there are 14 individual apparatus titles contested over this two-day final. Editha Schoffler from Germany, 20-year-old. And I think that we can all agree that the mark of rhythmic gymnastics is being slender, lissom, flexible, elegant, and having brilliant hand-eye coordination. Beautiful pirouettes on the toes. The rhythmic gymnasts have to have amazingly strong ankles. Their training, no less than that of a prima ballerina. And perhaps she's pleased to get that routine over with. Throwing that ball around in competition must be reminiscent of the Olympic Games for her, because after the qualifying round, she was lying in a very creditable sixth place, looked like coming in the top six in the Olympic Games. And then in the final, she dropped the ball and it plummeted her down to 12th position. But a beautiful rhythmic gymnast. Very strong back to hold the torso above the floor. And 9.612, she has technical and artistic marks, which are added together, and then execution marks.